then Zegras enters the picture. He's out of Boston University. Talented young center. Now for Strome. They look in front. That was blocked, I think, by Binnington. Now in front for Strome again. Knocked away by Letty. And Preko for Kapanen. And then Blay knocks it by him in. Here's a break for Blay. In on goal, shoots, and he scores! Sammy Blay with a great play. Off the crossbar and in, we're tied at two.
Boy, this is an old-school cutback move here by Sammy Blay. He had a breakaway early, got the goal interference. He comes back, loses control of the puck, it looked like, for a second. But then he pulls it back to the forehand, and you can hear the clang of that puck off the bar and in the net. And this is an excellent scoring chance in the most dangerous part of the ice. And he's getting lots of time. A little poke there on the defenseman pinching. That's where he lost control of it. But it brought him to the middle of the ice. And everyone's backing in, including veteran defenseman Kevin Shattenkirk. And by the time this puck buzzes by Shattenkirk, it also blows by the glove of the goaltender John Gibson.
Proof. That's off the stick of Kapanen, who hit the goalpost in the first period. Now Benoit, hammered by Kapanen, gets it free for Blay, in on goal, and he fires that wide on the short side. Another shot from the line, and the Blues tip it, and that gets in. I'm not sure if Kapanen tipped it or not. Either way, it gets through Gibson and the Blues with a 5-2 lead.
Now he leaves the pack going to celebrate first, but it's hard to tell from this area if it just hit the shin pads of the defenseman Benoit. And then just trickles into the net, much to the chagrin of the head coach, Dallas Eakin. Krug with the shot. I think it's going to be Krug's goal.
Yeah, might have hit Kapanen's leg there, Darren.
Oh, okay. All right.
We'll see.
Well, if it is his goal, let's see here. Up, back.
Yeah, his left leg, I think, right?
All right. Okay. Because I think it went off the D, and if that's the case.
Silver lining to all your golf expeditions.
You don't get that information everywhere, John.
No, you don't.
You've got to scout it out. You got to hunt it down.
All right, teams, each team a man short here, 4-on-4 to start the third period. As Kapanen races in, wide open. Kapanen shoots, and he scores! What a play, and what a shot by Kapanen. And the Blues lead 6-2.
Wow. Just curling in. Faking down the middle. Everyone's backing in for the Anaheim Ducks. And Kapanen's got all the time in the world. And he just rifles this past the stick side of a beleaguered goaltender, John Gibson. Fresh ice. Good face-off battle by Walker. Kapanen plays it back to Parayko. What a Bobby Orr spinorama move that was by number 4, Nick Leddy. And there's a cutback. 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 Goal. Oof. That is backing in like you read about right there.
So he's got 2 goals tonight. And now with 6 goals in 13 games as a Blue. A guy, of course, they got on waivers from the Penguins.